Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be reacting to Lonely by Scotty Sire. If it sounds weird and it looks different here, I actually have we got a new house. We were in an apartment before, but yeah, we're renting a new house. I'm definitely going to do a video of the new place, so keep an eye out for that. And yeah, I'm going to do a tour of the new place. I have a whole attic to myself that I could use for streaming or videos like this, but I'm actually like in a half bathroom right now, and it's like actually really lit in here, like you could tell by the video. So I'm going to be using this bathroom probably a lot for reactions from now on. And yeah, let's get right into it. Lonely by Scotty Sire. I did hear this song once. I just heard it on YouTube on my Xbox, but I could definitely see this, like, his music being on the radio. Like, he makes really good music and actually really good videos. Like, it's very well directed and written up and all that, and he's very good at what he does. When I'm chilling in my room and no one else is home, I don't give a damn, that's when I'm most comfortable. But sometimes when I'm on my own, mind goes to a dark place, out of dark space, trapped in a black hole, ripping all my happiness away. And the difference between being alone and lonely is alone is only, alone and lonely is a feeling so surreal, you start to feel like you've been calling out, but no one seems to care. And you can scream and shout, but nobody is there. I like the character that they made, the cartoon character. He makes it so much better. Lonely, 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 lonely with everybody. Even though I never go, when I don't want to talk, but I still have a phone, and it's sort of convoluted that I keep myself secluded, but I tend to feel excluded, even though it's my own doing, so I can't complain, and I can't explain, but I really wish that I could trade someone's brains, cause mine is constantly making me question whether or not I'm insane, yeah, and I smile and pretend I'm okay, but, oh, I've been calling out, but no one seems to care, and I can scream and shout, but I like the part of that video where he says he feels excluded, but he's always included to stuff. And with his cell phone, like, people reach out to him, but he doesn't like reach out back and stuff like that. Like, I feel the same way. I feel excluded, but I'm not technically. Get lonely, around nobody. Lonely, 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 lonely. With everybody. Bravo, Scotty. Bravo, Scotty. That was actually really good. Around nobody. Lonely, 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 lonely. And there you can see with the concept and directed by Elton Casti, animation by Alex Clark Studios. Yeah, definitely go stream, download this on. He has new merch. He's also, I guess, touring soon, or he is touring now. But definitely check out his vlogs, Scotty Sire. Me and my fiance found him months ago, and we've been watching his vlogs ever since. Him, David Dobrik, and everyone else, Jason Nash. We watch all them people, and they're really funny, so definitely check them out. And if you enjoyed, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh, also, I got some ink. I will be doing a video on that too. I will be showing you that. It's not done. I still have shading to get done. It's a memorial for my uncle. It's dope. Shout out to Tattoo Artist Foundation Studios. And yeah, this is actually, it's awesome. I'll do a video on that. I'll do a video on the house. And keep an eye out for it. Alright, see you guys. And I'll see you in the next video. Also subscribe for that. I want to do a giveaway. I want you to let me know what you think the giveaway should be and how I could get it to you. Thank you. See you in the next video.